Oh, now, okay. Wow, one of those guys got a heat wave.
I used to have heat wave.
What's up?
Lamborghini. And you only see me in my Lamborghini. La Lamborghini.
I actually have a Lamborghini. Don't lie to me. I don't like the scammers and people who lie a lot. Like, they're just smoking.
Wait, Jaden, I made a video on scammers. How I felt about
it. Yeah, I know.
I said,
Wait, what's the iPad called?
Yeah, I was talking about scammers because, like, my thing got scammed, like, Jaden. Yeah. And this guy, it was like a friend scam. It was like a friend scam. And it was, like, basically when they pushed them.
When was it?
I can't remember. It was an hour ago or four hours ago.
I haven't been on my mic like today, but I have watched a few of your episodes.
Because I'm already recording you guys right now, you know.
Kelsey, I've watched 110 videos, and you know when you got one comment on your video, yeah? I think like, was it another 2 weeks ago or something like that? Yeah, that was me. I sent your message.
Yeah, no.
On your YouTube video.
I'm recording you right now. You know what? What's it going to be called? I don't know because I have to rename it when I upload it.
Just do Kelpie Games 220, playing with Smokey and Jaden.
Yeah.
I'm okay. I'll just play Rocket League because I do Rocket League videos.
You could do like playing with whoever you're playing with, Rocket League, trading, whoever you're doing.
Well, dude, do you do that? Smokey, so can you help me try and get my CD code today again?
Yeah, I tried, because this guy was going to get me Slip and Heat Wave. This guy was going to give me Slip, Labyrinth, and Heatwave for my whole inventory and my Labyrinth, because mine was a certified one, but then I got his one, so I traded that, I can't remember what certification it had on.
It was Victor,
that's mine.
Everyone has VCD cards except for me now again. Because you always have
a mystery decal, but people scam you or you just trade it. Because you're a great person, Kelpie. I'll just have to admit that.
I always trade a lot, that's why mainly. And also these Lobos cost more anyway than Labyrinth, do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
That's why
Was this a fair trade
with me and Greedy? We did this, yeah. Like 5 keys for the that amount of Labyrinth.
I know, I watched that video, I watched it.
Yes!
Kelpie, you're a challenger.
Yeah, I know. I didn't tell you. I challenged you too.
I didn't know that actually. No, you're not. You're prospect 3. Kelpie, I did know that. But because I watch your videos. But yeah.
Kelpie.
Yeah.
How much prospects do you need to get to what you have?
Rising Star.
No.
You want to go to Rising Star, right?
Yeah, because they're wheels, they're season rewards.
Yeah.
I'm trying to get them. Because you get challenger wheels. I already got two of them. It's just need the third one to make
it
official.
Have you got the, like, season two grand champion thing or whatever?
No. No, because I never had it before.
Season three.
No, season four. Season four I will get,
season,
like.
Yeah, season four.
I mean, practicing.
Same thing. Shut up.
I never get to.
Still my
I never get to grand champ. So the grand champion, I never got that before, so I need to try and get
this. Yeah, I have on my Xbox 360 at my dad's house. And I'm like, I'm a legend level 61. I have Power Axe, T-Wave, and what's the other one? Oh.
Train me you on the 260.
What?
I like
260. No, you don't. No, you
I'm
don't.
I'm at dad's house, I do.
No, oh, dude, dude.
You have the PS4 and...
Guys, no, but you can't get it. You can't get Rocket League on Xbox 360. You only can get on Xbox One.
No, yeah, I meant Xbox One. S.
Or Xbox One normal.
So, Kieran, you got red. He's actually lying.
No, and you are. He said,
oh,
yeah,
not actually.
360 at
me. Yeah, but then I meant I was Xbox One S. And my dad's
because you're lying to...
No, no, I don't talk to scammers like you and liars.
So you trying to scam me?
Do you know what, Kelpie? He actually scammed a person.
No.
For the
no. No,
yes, you did. I saw around your house and
no,
I saw you scamming.
No, when Jay was at my house, he said, "Scammer's puzzle have a mystery, so then you can give it to me."
No, I didn't. I didn't even say anything. I was playing the whole time.
I never.
And then I saw him. Then he played. He scammed this person with power apps. And then he does scam. Yeah, but he scammed. The power ups what you used to have. Yeah, you have to give Kelpie your power ups because it's worth it, right, Kelpie?
Yeah, it is worth it though, but it's still up to him.
No, Lapfront is worth it.
Smokey's just being like greedy, right?
How?
You want to keep your lap. You want to keep your.
Jaden's a rubbishist at this game.
Jayden.
I'm gonna kick you from the party. Oh wait, what? I'm not the. What? You hacked.
How? How am I hacking?
Jaden.
I was the party leader.
Jaden.
Yeah.
I never had Parallax before.
I know. It's worth it, right? Because Parallax is.
I never had it before. Yeah. That's the only reason.
It's not. It's not. Parallax
16 and the. Black, movies are like
7 points.
Yes, it is.
Should we do a deal? Price. Could we have a deal, like, we're gonna have Parallax or a match or Labyrinth?
No,
or
they weren't the same deal.
Do you know what I mean? You do what I mean? Like, because I need to see what it looks like on my car, because I never had it before. Do you know what I mean?
Well,
like,
they have a new song, 21 Pilots. Oh, they have a lot of new songs, actually, what haven't seen.
Wait, can you put on,
Smokey, so can I have it for one match?
Peyton, there we go.
So, Jaden, is this a fair thing, though? Like, I'll give the Lobo to one match if he gives me the power up.
Damn it,
do you know what I mean? Like,
wait, I've already got it on, Kieran.
Do you know what I mean? Like, because Lobos are really cool.
Look, I'll put it on my mic now. Well, yeah, near it. Near my mic. But actually, I'll put Stressed Out on. Not a bad time. It's a good old day.
Smokey, can I have your Parallax for one day?
I'd like both.
Jane.
What about you actually? Because your Parallax is worth it. Ain't it, Kelpie?
No, because my Parallax is certified.
I don't care! We don't care!
Oh, Jane just tried to scam me now.
No, I'm not. I'll scam you if you don't shut up.
You nearly scammed me a minute ago. When you
no, I didn't.
Out.
A minute ago. A minute ago.
Saying,
a minute ago.
Can I have your Parallax a minute? And then he said, no, I'm not giving it back. And And then I...
What the hell? No, I didn't. That was Vicstar. Minute ago, we were playing Minecraft, weren't we?
No, before that.
Oh, you were the Plants vs Zombies. Yeah, I remember. I was joining, you were trying to join the same
place. That when we were playing
Rocket
League together. Oh, you're dead.
But yeah, when I saw your right on XL with your power axe on, your normal power axe.
Yeah, then he said, can I have your power axe?
No,
and
I didn't!
You, and then you said, can I give it back? You said no. And then
I didn't say that. I said, I will in a minute. I just want to see how it looks on my Breaker Type S.
Yeah, and then, and after that, you said,
when
I said,
can I... Oh, actually,
I'm just
going to leave
you.
Kelpie.
Yeah?
You know, I'm going to... M-U-T-E him. Look, I've muted him. Alright, he's a retard, basically. Kelpie. He's annoying. Should we try and scan him?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Should we have to do something?
Well, you're
gonna
mute me.
No.
Yeah. He scammed a lot of people, actually. With his stuff. Wait, you can't be mute, smoking. You him.
Yeah, did. What?
Okay, good.
Can I scam him or something?
What?
Should we try scamming and then I get his power off him?
Yeah. And I'll ghost. So I'll tell him, put your stuff in. You know you try to do it, actually. Yeah, try.
Boom. Yes!
Or he's actually on the left friendly. I don't know why. Okay. Kelpie, I'll tell him that Kelpie, we know to duplicate. Kelpie's gonna duplicate your power axe and then you scan him, right? Kieran.
Yeah.
Kelpie knows how to duplicate. He said he can duplicate your power axe.
No, you don't duplicate, you actually scan.
What?
I saw that on the website.
It's not, it's actually true.
Oh my god.
No, it's not. Kieran, he does know how to duplicate.
Why don't we duplicate one of your box things and comments?
No, because he doesn't want to duplicate, he wants to duplicate your power axe. He's duplicate your power axe. What? Yeah, it is true. He doesn't know how to do it because one of his subscribers told him, he messaged him saying on the PS4, I know how to dupe, and he told him the instructions of duping.
Wow, Jaden, how can you
say that? It's annoying. To Kieran, he actually is gonna duplicate your power.
I'm not. Kelby's moved to me, hasn't he?
No.
Jaden, should we prove it? Wait, let's prove it to him, like, by doing it with yours, just so we can make
sure.
No. Invite me and I'll do it, and then, like, and then I say...
I am, I've left the match.
Oh, level 36.
Invite me.
Why? Okay, sure.
I'm inviting some people.
Oh my god! Kelpie just duplicated my, what is it? Wait, let me just go back and see. Wait, let me see back then. My labyrinth. Why he doesn't want to put it on his car because he's his car
looks like... You're lying.
Kelpie, try and duplicate his power axe.
I can't because my game's glitched. Can you invite me?
Okay. Kelpie, we can't scan him.
We're not doing it.
Dude, I'm joking. Really I'm joking. But you do. There we go.
Text to scam someone.
Yeah, all right. 3-1.
Can you give me a lab boot? I'm gonna do a lab boot for free, and then you will think I actually have it, but then you put it back on.
I've muted him, right? And then, just duplicated his breakout snake skin.
No,
I've got two of these.
Get me the lab boot thing and I can prove I have
No, just do this. Say, yeah? Okay, I'm gonna mute it. He just duplicated my breakout snake skin. Kelpie.
Put it on then.
Yeah. So I gave it to him and he duplicated by then.
Then my friend.
No, kick him, he's annoying.
Oh my god.
Who's trading with him? Yeah, I'm getting it. I'm gonna bet offer.
He said no, so get her.
Get on, Kieran.
No way. Yes. Keep on this tree.
Jaden, yeah. Give me any other items. Let's give me one more item and I can say I duplicate that.
Wait a sec.
So he knows.
Wait, kicks.
Smokey. Wokey. Yeah, are you not going to get heat wave?
Okay.
You're not going to get it with that item, Shav. Perlock's not worth it. He weighs 18 keys.
Oh, he left. Oh, what did you make him leave? Oh.
Wow, I'm in front of you guys too, right?
No, I'm not. I did not do it. He left by himself.
Selfie, kick him now. Wait. Wait, Kelpie, make a 2v2 hoop. Wait, actually, no, not 2v2 hoop. Do. Wait, Kieran. Smokey,
what are we doing then? Are we going to play some Rocket League?
Yeah.
I'm inviting the person, then trade my certified paramedics for Heatwave and these two keys.
Can you do comparative to the doubles?
Can I have my Lobos for your lab room?
No. Oh, wait, just get us in the match.
Can I have lab room there before we do it?
Wait a second, just get us in the match.
I want to see what it looks like at my car on breakout.
Okay, I'll put it on my car to show you. Kelpie.
I don't know what it looks like on the breakout. I only know what it looks like on Octane and Octane.
Wait, I'll show you. I'll show you on the breakout.
Yes,
you can. Let me just get a breakout on. I'll put it on.
No.
Kelpie.
Yeah?
Are you doing a match now? No, are you still